Hello, I'm Onur from Blim's company. I'm going to present our solution, problem-based e-learning solution. We all start with this project by an experience because my brother-in-law has an autoimmune disease, which is called MS disease, and a family doctor gives a false medication in order to make it worse. So we think that we have to solve this learning problem. And when we go through the literature, we found that the problem is about the textbooks. They are all complete. They are all surrounded with textbooks, and they are not up to date. And you cannot search in them, or you cannot take it with you. So there is a solution for that. It's the e-learning solution. But in the e-learning, they all use, our companies all use, the traditional learning methods, which is heavily based on memories. And they solve the problem in a fictional way, so that the teachers teach us and we are learning it passively. But in our development phase, we finally found an alternative technique, which is called problem-based learning. And this problem-based learning method is heavily based on experience, and it can simulate the real-time problems, such as when we think that we are now going to using the medical faculties and medical scenarios or case studies. You can imagine that all the problems starts with Mr. Onur Keskin goes to an ER in the hospital with his head bleeding, and what can you do? How can you solve this problem? This is the real problem, not the fictional one, and it's all based on students and actively learning systems. So we develop an e-learning platform which has all the features in the traditional learning, but we want to build more of them. So we develop an intelligent synchronous presentation module which can understand the students' data, which can understand the students' texts or their contribution in the system, and pass the next stage, next question or the next session automatically with this natural language processing algorithms. And we can manage to implement a push-to-talk and real-time voice communication with WebRTC with the help of the HTML5. And also in the background, we just finalized our automated reporting module, which is using natural language processing algorithm, and it learns from artificial neural network algorithms. And it simulates the two doors activity with fuzzy logic and experience-based services, so that the two doors can watch or can grade after the session, and the grades will always be objective, nothing about in the personal comments. And we also have a session feedback, session playback modules in order to watch your history, what are you doing in the current session or the past sessions, what are you doing, you can watch it online after the session finish or even in the session. As I'm started, we are now in the market of medical faculties or medical learnings. We are now developing systems for medical students or the professions in the currently in the area, the doctors or the nurses. But we do not have the content in our platform. We are getting content from the institutions or the corporates, so we can easily scale this system in order to work with engineering faculties or engineering corporates or law corporates, etc. We are thinking our business model as three parts. We have student subscription model, we have the tutor revenue model, and we have institute model, which can be in subscription base, yearly or monthly, or we can just deploy our system in order to use their own systems, or in order to use their integration services, such as personal management systems or student grading systems, so that we can easily integrate our systems. Our roadmap is today, we are now publishing our system in Dokuzeli University in Izmir, Turkey, from the third grade of the medical faculty to the sixth grade. They are now replacing the traditional problem-based learning classrooms with our solution, e-problem-based learning classrooms. And we want to be a partner with IBM in order to use their Bluemix cloud services in order to use our infrastructure. And we want to enhance our algorithms, natural language processing algorithms and analytic algorithms with using IBM Watson's IBM Watson. And after these steps are completed, if we are sufficient enough these steps, we want to just pass through the clinical reasoning support decision systems, which will be which can we call them is like for a research motor in a doctor way. So that we can just manage in order this system. And if you are interested with us, you can just using our website or social media. We are newly founded. We are in Izmir, Turkey. We develop education software, smart computers, and compliant embedded Linux kernels. Thank you for listening. And I just want to say, please take a look at Mr. Einstein's quote and please take a look at Mr. Einstein say the only source of knowledge is the experience. Thank you again.